sanctuary is inside you. If you believe in God, He dwells within you. So let the noise subside and listen deep inside. He will speak. He will speak. But it won't be an earthquake, and it won't be fire, or the whirlwind taking you higher. It'll be a still small voice, and you'll have no choice but to hear. But to hear. The Father does not dwell in buildings made with hands, but in the human heart of a believing man. He'll be in your soul everywhere you go. He will speak. He will speak. But it won't be an earthquake, and it won't be fire, or the whirling wind taking you higher. It'll be a still small voice, and you'll have no choice but to hear, but to hear. The sanctuary is inside you. If you believe in God, He dwells within you. So let the noise subside and listen deep inside.